Command, the Gulf Coast's number one news station, again this year, is WKRG TV5.